Okay, guys, you need to connect the scale and the computer firstly, and then open the library kit, then see this icon open, and then you choose the label format I sent to you, and then open. You can find the header and the footer here, and you can edit the header here, and edit the footer here. This caption, this property, this okay, and okay, ready to land, and then send the tool scale. Let's get you just to you just want to edit, okay? It will program and only since we finish, we have become red, we become green. Okay, then you can print it, become the content you just edit. And before you edit, it will be see a head here, you have head footer. And then you edit it, it becomes this.